There once was a boy named Danny who lived with his father. But Danny's mother was killed in a tragic grape squashing accident.
It's okay, son.
It's a lot of fun, a whole day.
Stop! Oh, stop!
Danny and his dad lived in a caravan.
I'm Jim and Josh.
Danny's dad owned a mechanic shop. He loved to help out. Danny's dad loved his help.
Dad?
Yeah, good job!
Help me, Dad!
Call, call! Pound it!
Walk it out!
Oh no, look, it's Mr. Hazel!
Mr. Hazel was a man with an evil plan to take over Danny's father's workshop. Mr. Hazel sent inspectors to the workshop to try and shut it down.
This made Danny's father very angry, and he started to poach pheasants off Mr. Hazel's property.
See these raisins, son? This is the secret to catching the pheasants. Mr. Hazel, I'm really sorry for poaching your pheasants.
You'll never take my dad, Mr. Hazel, you crazy nut!
Here, Dad, let me help you up.
Thanks, son.
I taught you well.
Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Now walk it out.
DJ. DJ runs down the track. DJ Unk.
Southside walk it out.
We ain't again, baby.
Northside walk it out.
Here we